Hello, my name is Dominique Powec from Greenhead Brewery. Brewery based in Działdowo in Poland.
Yeah. Dominique, tell me, Greenhead, I assume you guys brew a shitload of IPAs, is that true?
Yes, that's true. Most of all, we brew IPAs, heavily hopped, and we also like sours and stouts very much. So, basically IPAs, stouts, and sours.
How did you came to the name Greenhead?
To the name? It was like, you know, some time, it took some time to figure out this name. But there were three of us then, and we were thinking about the name somehow related to hops and also to some green colors, because it's also something about we like some green, also other green green things, not only hops.
Cannabis. All right.
I didn't say that.
Which beer did you start as a home brewer, brewing beer?
Yeah, we all started as home brewers, yeah. Me and also Przemek, and I made my first home beer about 5 or 6 years ago, and then I was still developing in the commercial direction. Yeah, I won some competitions for home brewers. That were organized in Poland, so I had some possibilities to brew commercial beers. But then we started our craft brewery. And the brewery is a physical brewery. We are not a contract brewery, we have our own equipment and we brew on our own.
Is your beer already selling outside your local region, or is it a local product that stays there for the...
Actually, I live in Warsaw, because the brewery is in Działdowo, where Przemek lives, and there is our brewery. But I live in Warsaw. Warsaw is the biggest market in Poland, as you may know, because there are the biggest number of pubs and shops with craft beer. So the most of all we sell in Warsaw, the biggest market, but we also send our beers to other cities. But there's not very big amount of this beer, because we have only 5 tanks, fermentation tanks with 15 hectoliters.
What is for you the biggest challenge of being a brewer?
The biggest challenge is to focus on the business side, because we are very passionate about beer and we like it, this creative part of this business. But you also have to organize the business side as well. So this is the biggest thing to do, that it's not so easy for us, because we are focused on brewing. Yeah.
On which beer are you the most proud in your portfolio?
You mean the beer that we have right now? From among these beers that we have today, I recommend very much Solaris Midwest IPA. This is very fresh and very good beer. Something between West Coast IPA and New England. So it's like hazy IPA with some bitterness. And also we can recommend and tell about Mango Sour, Mango Sour, which is the beer that in the past was the beer with which I won the competition in Poland. It was a festival of home brewers, and I won the prize for the best beer of the festival then. And then this the beer was brewed in a quite big brewery in Poland. And it's for now it's about 3 years that the beer is still produced. Yeah, but I brewed this beer right now for the first time in Greenhead by your own.
So, all right, final question. You can do one wish with your brewery. What is it?
Wish for our brewery?
One wish.
Yeah, The biggest wish is that our brewery, you know, will develop to be one of the best in Poland. Yeah? This is our, let's say, focus and ambition to do that. Now we started producing beer in cans, yeah, for the first time. Today we have we have cans for the first time. I have some plan that it will help with distribution. Not only cakes like in the past, because we work more with pubs than with shops. But now we are going to focus on sales to the shops, and I hope that it will give us more recognition in Poland, because it will be a better distribution with cans, I think so. Because cans are very popular in Poland right now. It's a rising trend, very, very strong trend.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.